Hey everyone, what's up? This is Blaze Long with Blue.
Hello!
And we're on episode 128. About to level too, so that's
exciting. I know we are.
And we're in the Radiance Reborn.
Yeah, we'll
this is an interesting little part here, yeah.
It is.
The chambers of the mind let you see Morgant's dreams. These are fragments of her past, but shaped by time and prejudice. Of course, like all true visions, these can hurt you. Are you ready to walk in Morgant's dreams? Enter the first chamber of the mind. You will see and hear one of Morgant's earliest memories. Remember, these are true things, but colored by how she remembers them.
Yeah. All
right. Yeah, good luck.
Morgant, are you listening to me? Do what I say, and Artorias will fall. I have no patience to watch the people suffer while he dithers. I gazed upon the divining treasure, and it showed me the land will wither under his rule. The old way, the old king, is gone. This toothless bear lets too many foes nip at his heels. The people need a new, strong sword to follow. Once I sabotage his armor, the next friendly duel he accepts will be his last.
If only Mallory would see there is another way. The Froudling magic holds the key to getting what we want, without hurting anybody.
You are meeting a Spriggan here? I will not treat with those dishonorable savages.
You will not treat with whom, Poxy Knight? I have brought the Horned Crown that Lady Morganth requested. It is potent magic of darkness and shadow. You have my reward.
Foul creature, your reward will be my blade.
Good enough.
We're going in. Good luck.
Dark sprite, that'll do.
That's about it, Nate.
Okay, I mean, I'm putting up this.
A blade, no!
I wish I had a blade. I guess weakness, I don't know.
I got a blade and a death trap. What are you doing?
I don't have anything. I got a weakness, two life shields.
I wish.
I'm not going to life shield when he has no pips. Okay, should just use them all anyway.
Like, the kid's dead next. Like, I don't think you realize.
Yeah, I bet. What, you got Kaboo too?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know. I got them all. I got
oh
the Chad.
Oh, my.
Yeah, we're going in.
This is not going to do damage.
You never know, Nate.
Okay, these are all bad.
No! Skeletal pirate, blade trap, here we go! Kill, kill! No.
Yeah, I bet. Weakness, great.
1400, though, did decent. I'm just like a power attacking, I'm not in the mood.
Ooh, Banshee.
Yeah, I'm using one. Hey, kid's dead next. Actually, no. Two more rounds.
I actually drew a blade, so I can use that. I don't need all these. Yeah, the best thing you can draw is, like, trap and blade, and then skeletal pilot's hit.
I weakness one round too late. Centaur with trap. It's gonna do a fair amount.
You only have like 2,000 health. Faint? Oh my gosh!
I only have 90 health!
There's a faint.
I almost died.
I'm fainting and then skull to pirate next. Unless she kills me right now.
I'm dead! Like...
fair amount!
Nate, I am 90. I don't think you realize.
She boosts on us, so that's why. Alright, this better, like, kill, please.
Oh my gosh, I'm probably gonna be dead. I'm not even kidding you. I think I'm dead.
Hmm?
Might be dead.
Might be dead.
I died. I thought this was easy.
Oh, it's not easy.
What are you talking about?
I thought they nerfed it.
Like, she did 1,500 on me. What are you supposed to do? I guess I gotta play more.
You betray our pact! Yeah. May your victory turn to ashes!
Morganth, take the horn crown and hide it away. I must go.
This is even the most difficult one. There's harder ones later.
I'm about to summon minions. If for whatever like, reason, my plan is spoiled,
Then you must use the horn crown. Yeah, like the 120.
I am. Like, brother, I'm if your enough. Plan goes awry, like I'm summoning a storm one each round right now.
Just
so I can get caught up to you.
The horned crown contains a power I've not encountered in any of Merle Ambrose's teachings.
Oh, now my pet heals. Thanks, Mocha.
It twists.
All right, where's the storm minions?
I wonder if Ambrose has any theory of it.
You think I'm joking, too?
In his tomes of forbidden knowledge.
You are. I bought it.
Go, little sister, and prepare. I will see you when all of this is done and but a memory.
What are you doing?
Told you, Nate, before I'm gonna die. Didn't I tell you that before we wrecked?
I thought you were talking big. You're like, oh, I already got the blade in the trap. I'm going in.
Whoa, the minion just used an indemnity blade? Yo, this kid's.
Wait, do you get your health back?
I'm getting health.
I'm getting health because you actually keep the health that you had in that, which is weird. No wonder they have this spot here. Okay, there we go.
Are you recovered from the first dream? Enter the second chamber of the mind.
Okay, I finally got level 101 too.
Another place, another dream. Remember, these are true dreams.
See in the second dream.
Quiet!
Adept
you're using like
Morgan.
A storm E-free god with a blade.
You can you and that still can't defeat her.
You caused what tolls dead now.
Yeah, take that.
Of course I know why I'm here, you prattling fool. I failed. Not for breaking the rules, but because I bungled it openly.
If it had not been for the swift intervention and ceaseless aid of Sylvia and myself, Wizard City might be a smoldering ruin. You think the astral schools are playthings and the spiral worlds a game board or laboratory to practice upon?
Aren't they? Someone needs to understand the boundaries of the spiral and figure out which rules can be bent and which broken.
Your punishment is a suspension of magical studies for the immediate future. Give me your wand.
What? My wand? You pompous, arrogant, stuffed shirt! I'll give you my wand.
Ooh.
I'm going to the second dream, Nate. What, did you just kill him? Like, you're good.
Yeah, he's dead. Okay.
Really?
Prism first turn, though. Wow. Yeah, we're not using that. Actually, Wraith does the most. Probably is not.
One v one me now, scare you won't.
He actually does.
Okay. A little offensive this time around.
Oh man, faint. I'm using it. I'm fainting from second.
Okay.
Ooh. mean, he's got 6,000. Actually, I don't think you have to do all 6,000, do you?
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do, like, maybe half. Let's keep it up.
Yeah. I'm trying my best.
Let's just do it. Decent hit mouse there.
I know, Nate. I don't think they nerfed it as ain't easy.
Said they did.
They didn't. Did.
Well, I'm healing back, so. What is this?
Where's with all these new pips?
Black Widow. All right.
Thought.
Rhythm.
Not easy.
Shielding up.
I know. Like, you're still a mouse, right? Like, this ain't. Like,
yeah, I'm still mouse there. Like, I've already hit twice. How many times have you hit?
Once.
Yeah.
Thanks for all the setup.
You can prism over that, but I don't really care.
There's the power pip I wanted.
Alright, third faint.
I wish! My gosh, I've only seen one.
I could skeletal pirate, I think it'll. Ooh, I finally drew traps. I don't know exactly how much damage you have to do. Do you think it's half?
I think so.
If it is, I can just skeletal pirate. Yeah, I'll just let you know if it is. Yeah.
You are skilled. There is much left for you to learn.
One more hit, he's dead.
Child.
Enough! What is going on here? Malastir, Morganth, enough of this madness. Malastir, I expected you to handle this prudently, not to wage war on each other. And Morganth, oh, Morganth, you disappoint me.
Headmaster, I was only teaching Morganth how little she knows.
Never mind, Malastir. Asking you to censure Morganth was my failing, as was my inability to teach her caution and mercy. Morganth, for placing Ravenwood in dire jeopardy, and for your utter lack of remorse, there can be only one punishment. I must take away your wand and your deck of spells.
No, don't you dare! Don't you think that you can do this to me for one second? I won't let you. I can't live without my magic.
And expel you from Ravenwood. May you find your true self out in the spiral. We must all learn our lessons from this tragic series of events, or else we will be doomed to repeat them.
Get health.
Mm-hmm.
You look pale and unsteady. Will you be all right? It is time to enter the third and final chamber of the mind. As I've said before, these are true things, but memory is a fickle and unreliable partner.
As promised, we found a world of wonders and untapped riches, did we not? The crew is eager to disembark. Shame you didn't
I'm taking away
at the Alcazar. Those burrowers had some lovely jewels and artwork. Fetch a print. Still, after we see what this hive has to offer, whether its primitives can teach you the magic you see,
Whoa! We can go back there.
Blasted astral magic. Too slippery to grasp. I swear I'll master it one day, or burn the lot of it to ash.
With luck, you'll get a nice shiny deck of cards from these Arachna Magi. And me crew will be able to What have we here?
Trespassers in the recluse chamber? Summon the Arachna Skinners. Do not let them escape.
No, no, you don't understand. I'm a simple Skyway captain, and this is me charge, Lady Morganth. And we are looking for...
Die, burrower scum.
Good luck.
Always.
Okay, I feel like this one used to be four. Was it? I don't know. I don't know. Fortify. Okay, nice bleeds.
Struggling today.
This one you need to hope to get Scarecrow.
Once again, I just summoned a minion. I'm not in the mood.
I mean, I could. If I don't get Scarecrow, I'll just summon it.
Yeah, maybe.
Avenging
like,
Fossil.
Like, I've already died once.
I'm drawn to get it.
It's all RNG.
Do I even need Fortify? You know what? We're going for it.
Well, look at you, Nate.
I'm trying to draw it next. Because if you get Scarecrow, you just win. Because you just heal back everything they can do.
But you don't.
But you don't. But you're not gonna.
Probably not. He's literally using lightning bat, and he's like rank 120. Only 400
pounds, mate. I have avenging fossil.
Look at you!
You know what? We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this and hope for Scarecrow. Otherwise, I'm using Avenging Fossil. Like, when have I used that spell? Never.
There's time for everything, I guess.
Wonder crowns. Pretty easy.
I see kids, cats, summon the get-ems all the time. Oh, he's dead next.
Well, you know, 1600 health. If I get Scarecrow, though, just give me Scarecrow. Okay, I got Scarecrow, I think. God.
Oh, dog.
Virulent Plague is 3 pips. That's not
bad. Like, I know. And when you get singles, it's ill. Baby!
Like, I need a blade.
1200 with frog. Am I blind?
I'm never going to have enough pips for a bending fossil. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to use this and then I'm going to Deer Knight. What? Yeah.
Whatever it takes.
Just pass. Oh, he fizzled. Okay.
Blade, what a god. Kids cooked.
Okay, that's not. Actually, that's way too many pips. Alright, Deer Knight. Hopefully kill him.
Not all. Yep, me too. Help this kid have? 2?
Actually, 2 health.
No, like 2. Nine over here.
Trust me, so am I. Well, I was, and then I healed. Why don't they just give us Kaboo?
Good
job, minion. Get him.
GG.
Is the overtime even gonna kill him? 134? How much health do they have? It's not gonna kill him. Actually, it will in 2 turns. I just need to survive. What is they doing to him? Hold on. Let's do the smart decision.
Well, back to Amelia.
I think mine survived with 8.
About it.
Oh, 9. Okay. Not bad.
Appreciate ya.
Quick, girl. Great, we best be running before... Too late!
Ah, the intruders. You cannot escape the shadow web. Once we deal with you, we will find your ship and your crew and hang them up. Surrender, and I can ensure you feel little pain. Be pleased that you shall feed the next generation of warriors. Skinner, hold your weapon. Take the pathetic rat away to do as you like. But we wish to examine this strange one.
That does not sound good.
She may prove to be the one we are searching for. The chosen one of the Grand Prophecy, if she survives the testing.
It is over, Spellbinder.
I made it.
From here, you must travel to the Mantis capital,
yeah,
Sardonyx.
Down 800 pounds,
use this crystal to illuminate the teleporter to hasten your voyage.
Like, I don't have enough cells to do it.
Combustion. Alright, I'll take it.
Yeah, it's interesting. Oh yeah, I forgot. We gotta get that, don't we? Forgot she sells it.
Thanks, Amelia.
My bad. Train. Catabatic wind, like what?
The wind shall guide you.
Astrophobia is the storm one? That's really cool.
You wizard! I am thrilled by the progress you have made! Simply look at this place.
Yeah, I'll feed through the teleporter.
Wonderful. Scintillating. Maybe? You have
Caesar?
Restored
oh,
two of the great astral artifacts of this world. The moon and stars. Once you fix up the solar arc, I'm sure there's no way for Morganth to maintain
Ezekiel the Lucent. Does that mean just like awake? Have you found it yet?
Always awake.
Yeah, like he never sleeps. Like, I don't know about that one.
I believe that.
So the thing is, though, before I talk to you, so like, essentially, yeah, we're lighting the three astral because, like, she can never, like, master that magic, and then, like, she loses grip. Morganth
proclaimed it forbidden to all. I am sending you to an ally of Radiance Reborn, to an order of monks.
The Shadows. Oh, yeah, well, yeah, because she's the chosen one. No.
Travel to the city of Sardonyx.
Alright, Sardonyx.
To the monks that Radiance is reborn.
One place.
And they can help you find the Solar
Pretty long.
Arc.
But like, after that, the desert's easy,
as
and then
Bastion,
Solar Arc, and then the Hive.
The mana globe seemed to flicker and awaken, responding to your presence.
You need orb a over here, by the way. No, I'm just losing my mind. These are just random orbs. Dead mate, bear with me. Bear with me, all right. Caretaker of Radiance Reborn. It's all right. We're good.
Did those mana globes actually don't know where the one arrival?
Oh my!
This was where. Oh, it's Sardonyx.
I had heard rumors from across the sea, but never believed a word. You know,
probably near the palace. I'm thinking. I never looked at the map of Sardonyx. It's very intense.
Come, follow me outside.
I like it.
I am Ezekiel the Lucent, and this is the city of Zotike Zangziun, the city of Sardonyx. How can I best help you? The Solar Ark? That's just a story. Well, never mind. Of course we can find it. We need to rally support for that endeavor by sending a signal to the city.
Like, straight off the bat, such a boss.
However,
but not too bad,
was
though.
Taken
I mean,
to Deadleaf Tower by Zuska, the Swirling Leaf. Can you recover
not
it?
Bad at all.
Introductory.
Remember in the ghost dog with like the little eye? We thought we were special, but it wasn't. They're everywhere.
She's watching all corners.
Couldn't imagine her having that many eyes.
She does.
Going in. Oh, all right.
The Mystic Colossus.
Okay. Well,
even
just
if you defeat
that.
Me, you will still be denied.
She's not good, Nate. Remove that. No idea where my things are, but okay.
Not quite what the spell sounds like, but
yeah. Just like complete coughing. I'm falling out of my chair, help me. I'm alive. I have risen up.
Reborn from the Radiance. Now we made it to Sardon.
What was the first school of astral that we resurrected? Was that because we just did the star, and then
what was the
what was the first astral school that we saved? Because the last one's the sun. Where was the moon at? Was that in
Celestia?
Well, yeah, but, like, there's a moon one in this world, Chrysalis. Is that in part one? Yeah, it had to have been. Because, like, you know, you hear Grey Rose? Like, the three schools?
Three school?
I don't know.
We had Celestia, where we first learned Astral. Oh, I have Combustion in my deck.
Oh, my gosh.
That is funny.
You should use it.
Four pips?
Oh, never
four
mind.
Pips for 17.
Never mind.
Can I hit you? Okay. Fine. Yeah. If it was two pips, I'd be like, okay.
Well,
but
it
it's four.
It would be broke if it was two.
It's not even that good, though. It's 17% crit and then pierce. Like, I don't even need pierce. Yeah.
That's my answer.
I have a feint and a death trap on it. So we'll see how much it does. He's been setting up. Hmm.
For a second, I thought that was like a... It's just an infection. I don't know. We're fine.
Cleanse me.
I'm worried. No, I could. I don't. Give me 35 for fun. Not wasting no faint DC on this app. We're going to need them, though, because sardonics. A lot goes on in between the little city streets and then the palace. The palace is a lot.
Yeah, it's funny because like Sardonyx and Agrabah are pretty similar, and that's like, where we're at in both walks.
Love it.
Making our way through the city streets.
Well, in one, it's gangs, and in this one, I mean, we're just trying to get to
Solar Arc. That's the main
exactly
goal.
Right.
May the shadow swallow you, Spellbinder.
No.
Put the statue in your backpack. Unfortunately, it's gone.
Oh, my bad, Nate. You know how it goes.
The statue has been broken up into pieces, and Zuska has already fled.
All right, let's
take
redo it.
This part back to Ezekiel and hear his thoughts.
You didn't even believe me for a second.
Broken into pieces?
No.
Those fiends!
I was going to say, do it yourself.
Used the Tigoliaths to move the Mr. Colossus, and they might know where the other two pieces
That's
are.
That's funny.
They aren't very clever. They can be aggressive.
That is a
you
joke.
You think you can handle them?
What he just
question
said.
The Riptide Goliaths and find the remaining pieces of the Mystic Colossus.
Oh, trust me. We'll have that done for next time.
Oh, yeah.
You're cute, Ezekiel, thinking we're going to do that.
Yeah,
right
that's
now.
Hilarious.
So, yeah, that is Radiance finishing that up with the dreams. And then next time
we're
going to
be here. We're going to be here a while.
Yeah, it's going to take a few ups to get through the Sardonyx because it's a big area. I haven't actually looked at the map, like you said. Oh, yeah, there you go.
It's intense, actually.
You got the eye. Dealing. Pretty detailed eye.
No, exactly. It is. I mean, it's very intense.
Yeah. Big area. A lot of stuff to do, so we'll be continuing that next time. So if you guys made it all the way through in this one, leave a like, subscribe for more videos for the Fire Next walkthrough, and we'll see you all next time.
See ya!